Okay, hi. Skyrim, finally. I thought that text would come. Well, yeah, so, second try to do this. I didn't make a video in quite a while. Now I got a new idea for a Skyrim speedrun slash challenge. I want to beat it on Legendary as
Hey, you.
with archery only.
Finally awake.
Only level 1
Cross the border.
without any
Walk right
cheesy
into that
stuff or
fucking
any
jam.
glitches or
Same
anything,
sus.
like
And that
no
dumbass.
saving during combat,
Stone
no
clubs. Jesus,
going to
find a
places
way.
where the enemies can't reach you.
Nice and lazy.
I'm playing with an Oculus Quest 2 with the
Stone clubs
official
are happier than
Airlink.
ever, fell. You there, you and me, we shouldn't be here.
Wireless
Stone clubs
solutions or
are
wireless PC VR.
useless. We're all brothers and sisters in binds now. Shut up and hang.
So,
What's wrong with me?
anything more? Okay, I got a timer in the bottom.
You're speaking
Uh-oh.
to Ulfric Stormcloak, the true High King.
I might run into frame rate
Oh,
issues.
Windhelm? You're the
So
leader
I
of
got a
the
timer in the
Stormcloaks?
bottom right, which I'm
Is that
starting
you?
later when I can move.
Gods, where are they taking us? I don't know where we're going, but
Is that
something is
fine?
going.
I mean, it seems fluid now.
This can't be happening. This isn't happening. Hey, what village are you
GPU.
from, horse thief? Why do you care? A Nord's last dog.
60 FPS. Oh, it should be 120. So, oh, okay.
Rorikstead. I'm from Rorikstead.
Anyway, it seems fine now. So maybe it's fine.
Good. Let's get
Starting
this
timer
over with.
later. So my idea is to get a bound bow very early on.
Sure.
I'm
Come
picking
on.
a specific
What's the
race,
hurry?
Altmer,
Gosh,
High
you
Elf,
binds.
which gets a
Help me.
bonus Magicka. 30 points more. Usually start with 100. Plus that
General Tal's
30, I
military
think you
government.
are at.
And
Or
it
is it
looks like
50?
the Thalmor are with
It might
her.
be 50.
Damn
So
elves.
I'm at
I bet they
130 or
had something to do
150.
with this.
Then I'm going to pick the novice magic clothing in the tutorial dungeon, which gives me another plus 30. And I also start with a
This is elegant. I see the
conjuration
scheme of things
skill,
from here. Wonder if
which
Velar is
lowers
still
the
making that
spell
tea with
cost.
juniper berries mixed in. Funny.
Maybe I should lower some
When I
settings, I
was a
don't know.
boy, imperial walls and towers just made me feel so safe.
I can get the bound bow at Fort Almol. I just looked it up. Alt Al Amol? I don't know, whatever. It's east of Whiterun.
Now,
My plan is to
where are we?
go through the tutorial dungeon and head
Where
straight
are we?
to Whiterun
Where are we
Stables
stopping?
to get that warp point and
Right,
a horse
Lord.
to
Lead
ride
me to
east.
Velar.
After getting that book, I think I wanted to go to the
Let's go.
Astronach Stone, which
Here
is
we go.
southeast
Wait.
of that fort.
No, wait. We're
It
not alone.
gives me a
Your base is
magic
near the top of the
resistance
turret.
of 50%,
Cut the top
lowers my
off and push
magical
through the
regeneration, which
base.
I don't care
Prepare
about,
to hit the block when we go up.
because
One at a time.
the bound bow lasts for quite a
The
while.
Empire loves their damn
And it gives
missiles.
me a
Ulfric
plus another
Stormcloak,
50 magicka or
Lord
something.
Windhelm. It has been an honor,
And that
Jarl
should be enough to cast
Ulfric.
the bound bow.
Kraelof of
Bound bow has a big
Ravenloft.
advantage of being a very strong bow. You can get it very early on. And you pretty much have
The
unlimited
Mayor
arrows.
of Rorikstead. No, I'm not a rebel. You can't do this. Halt! You're not gonna kill me.
Archers!
I think I forgot
Does
something.
anyone else feel like running?
Wait. You there. What
Race,
for?
clothing,
Who
legendary
are you?
difficulty level 1. Okay, so anyway. High Elf, Altmer, yes. Finish and. Oh, can I have a different skin color? I find that yellow a bit weird. Next, B? Bad. Body. Skin tone. Anyway, yes. Oh, left hand, okay. What did I use? Archer, Legendary. Häufigere Legendary Archer, ups. Legendary Archer, whatever. Legendary Archer, wenn Archer Legend, whatever. Just to know what I'm doing here. Done.
You are not with the Thalmor Embassy, are you, High Elf? No, that can't be right. Captain, what should we do? He's not on the list.
Forget the list. He goes to the block.
By orders, Captain.
His subtitles seem to be very close to my screen, what's a bit weird. Or maybe it's not. Huh.
Ulfric Stormcloak. Some here in Helgen call you a hero, but a hero doesn't use a power like the voice to murder
his GPU game. Memory is quite high.
You started this war, plunged Skyrim into chaos, and now the Empire is going to put you down and restore the peace.
What was that?
It's nothing. Carry on.
Yes, General Tullius. Give them their last rites. As we commend your souls to Aetherius, blessings of the eight divines upon you.
For the love of Talos, shut up and
I hope my recording isn't lagging.
As you wish.
Can I already access oops. Can I already access settings? Display. VR performance, so I have, I don't care about turning because I'm turning physically, I don't have a wire, movement direct, no teleporting, compass low, whatever, main hand right, shrine, yes, okay, crosshair, yes, physical sneaking, yes, but no realistic swimming, that's too inconsistent with shallow water and such, it switches constantly between standing and joystick movement and you have to swim. Bow aiming realistic, yes, shield grip, whatever, okay, we are performance, high, let's do low. Okay, full head shadow. Why is it disabled? Let's not disable it. Saving. Okay, whatever.
Come on. My ancestors are smiling at me, Imperial.
Smiling?
You say the same.
You Imperial bastard!
I think I'm raising the game volume a bit. Oops.
Justice!
Death to the Stormcloaks!
As fearless in death as he was in life.
There it is again. Did you hear that?
I said, next prisoner!
To the block, prisoner. Nice and easy.
What in oblivion is that?
Alduin.
What do you see?
Hi, Alduin. See you later. Oh, right. One thing I wanted to mention is that I'm probably going to fast forward some boring stuff like long walking parts or long cutscenes. Okay, can I move now? Okay. So, oops. Which is the system button? Let's do a big save, new save. I didn't do the normal gameplay stuff, so it's, oh, it's legendary, it didn't save that, weird. Okay. There was something else, legendary, save, oh, my timer, okay. Vibration on, Before I quick save. Ah, wait, okay, so just why. Okay, and I'm starting my timer now.
This way.
I think I can skip a lot of the tutorial dungeon enemies by just sprinting past them. But I have to do beat at least all up to that torturer chamber to get the novice magic clothing. What's it even called? Ah, I'm sprinting. Okay, I can sprint. I didn't even know you can sprint there. Is that other start faster? I don't even know.
We'll meet again in Sovngarde, brother. Looks like we're the only ones who made it. That thing was a dragon. No doubt. Just like the children's stories and the legends. The harbingers of the end times.
Sure.
We better get moving. Come here. Let me see if I can get those bindings off. There you go. You may as well take Gunnar's gear. He won't be needing it anymore.
I don't even want that.
All right. Get that armor on and give that axe a few swings. I'm going to see if I can find some way out of here.
Do I have to put it on?
This one's locked. I'll see about that gate.
Quick save. So I'm on legendary, right? Oops. Yeah. So the last time I made mistake of attacking them first and they aggroed me. Now I'm waiting, relying way more on him.
It's the Imperials. Keep moving. Take cover.
Get this gate open.
For the sons of Skyrim.
Get away.
Why is he charging at me? It's a bit of a pickle. How much health do I even have left? I need that key. Sword, whatever. What else do we have? Hello? What? Stamina? Okay, whatever. I shouldn't really need any money, but I'm not sure. Melee is so stupid and Skyrim we are. Huh? Yeah, thanks. I know. Restoration healing. Hello. Okay. Okay, so, fight over, I can save. How do I unequip stuff? Okay. Oops. Anyway. Hm? Go ahead.
Some old potion.
Nice. He's harder than that other guy. Isn't he have heavy armor? Ah, he's blocking the whole time. Okay. Level up, don't care, I'm never going to level up. To keep enemies low for the most part.
Son, let's get moving.
Wasn't there more here? I don't need that. Ah, here. Alright, I don't think I'm going to reuse. Did I consume them? Fuck. I don't think I'm really going to use potions. Of course, that's kind of stupid to just have a ton of potions and heal all the time. Whoa, jeez. Someone above me made a lot of noise. It's a bit complicated here. Okay. There should be lockpicks somewhere here. Hello? Lockpicks? 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 What happened? Fuck. Did someone throw him away? Where did... Lockpicks. Fuck. I need those. Oh, there's someone went back, right? Yeah, okay. Oh, I could just grab through the door, but... Yes, I know. That would be cheating. Eh. Novice hood, novice orbs. Didn't we just have two friends here? Oh, here. So, I think I can skip all the other stuff.
Orders are to wait until General Tullius arrives.
I'm not waiting to- Can I... Oh wait. Oh wait. I'm not skipping them. One of the non-cheesy things I wanted to do is to not skip anything. Any story intended enemies. Oh, he's also an enemy. Bow, please. Archery. Yeah, so, how did that work again? Oh, did I kill him? Uh oh. Oh, wait, he's still alive. Can I search, please? Wasn't there some fire somewhere? No, wait, it was a friend. Dude, do you have to send my way all the time? Oh. Okay.
Let's go on ahead. See if the way is clear.
Hey? I do not have any arrows equipped. What's going on here? There you go.
Let's see where this goes.
How's my frame rate? Copy was. I don't want to spend all the time because I need my friends, I think. Alright, another thing to mention is that you can shoot much faster in virtual reality than in flat screen Skyrim. So that makes legendary archery quite easier. I remember this poison being very dangerous. I'm already out of arrows again. Yeah, that's the issue. One thing I'm wondering about is how do I really heal? I don't really want to use potions because they make it so easy and you have to be or you are collecting potions all the time or farm potions. That's a bit stupid. But if I want to heal, I have to unequip my bow. Yeah. Some. Oops. I'm out of arrows again, are you kidding me? Wasn't there a bow somewhere here? Some arrows? Lantern? What are you doing? Okay. Yeah, not much of a sneaker. I don't really want to play a stealth archer, I'm more a arrow spam archer. Yeah, no arrows. Yeah. So, end of tutorial dungeon. One big save and a small save. Hi, Alduin. Okay. Quick save. So, physical sneaking, am I low enough? I don't see that indicator. Okay, no one noticed. Up to that map. So, Fort Al-Moll or whatever. I know what the stone is somewhere where I don't know where it is. Okay. Remove it. Yes. Okay. I think I can find it easier without that map. I remember some kind of cliff to the right, so... Ah, there it is, okay. So it was just straight. A big save. Does it count if I just sneak in? Or do I have to kill them? How strict am I with my rules? Shit. Is there another entry? Doesn't seem like it. I don't want to skip any story stuff, but I guess this isn't really story stuff, so... was it that door? I remember being quite stupid here. Wrong door, shit. Oh, Necromancer Robes. I might want those. What's up? Okay, which door was it? Which door? Shit. I should have saved after. Fuck! Oh no, wrong door again. Ah, fuck! There's a bucket somewhere. Ah, there's another door here. Prison? Might be. Ah, here. How many spells does she do at once? I can't sprint. My stamina is just whoop.
Did you hear something?
No. Dude. Do I have to use electricity? It drains my stamina instantly. What kind of skills do I have? Heat. Flames. Illusion Fury. Up to level 6. Maybe I can use that one?
Is someone there?
No. That did work. Oh? What? One, two, three, four. Why are they prioritizing me? Got him. Why am I on fire? Stop. Okay. Oh, I did it. I don't believe it. Fuck this shit. Where did I park my horse? Why did my horse get up away? Why am I always sprinting? Stop sprinting. Stop. Okay, did I get it? Yes. Big save. No? Why would I overwrite a random autosave?
I'm warning. Your presence is interfering with Imperial business.
Where's my... actually, let's put that to my right one and left is healing. Okay. Accept. Okay, so, what are you? Just goats? So I have like more magicka now, fortify, absorb, yeah, Esnach stone, 50 extra points, 50% absorb spell, that should be really good. And I have the power to read, oh, magicka faster, oh, I thought it was health. Okay. Big save. Does it have to be so dark now? I don't see anything. Can I skip time? I'm in. Oh, hello. Okay, they seem easy. Ah, it's so hard to see. Can you not move left and right all the time? Did I get her? Oh, hello. Enemy radar's empty, okay. Ah! What the fuck? three, aber usually only two here. Didn't I say? Was it just a shadow? I thought I saw one move left. Okay, but maybe it was just his shadow at that wall. Might be, right? Can I pick that up? No. No, it's donkey. Okay. Quick save. Weird. So, I'm still not sure how I should heal. Maybe I have to use potions at some point. Might be faster to just kill him. Wow, he's strong. So we got snake, snake, fish. I think there's a potion up here. Yeah. Hello. Oh, hey, dude. That's what happened earlier at that bucket. Quick save. Collecting soul gems is not very useful. How did she survive? Three. Anyway, fireball. Paralysis. Ah, my headset. Oh, this fight, oh dear. Better technique at some point. What? What? Dude. Dude. Seriously. That, maybe that, I'm not sure. Easy. No enemy? Okay. Okay. Slowly getting into it. There should be more. Of course we wait until that fire's out. Am I shooting normal arrows now? Are you kidding me? Yes, what? Okay, I don't care about whatever was. Oops, down here. Ah, fell down anyway. Novice, ach, fuck it. Was there a guy here? No, just some skulls, okay. I wonder if I can finish this dungeon and maybe go to... What's his name in Whiterun? Ah, he used to be difficult, let's see. Huh? Ah, easy, okay. What came now? Oh, right. Ooh, it's a lot of damage. There's more? Or not? Okay. Kinda spooky right now. Okay, so I think I have to turn each ring once. Twice. Okay, twice. Hmm. Okay, and that guy can't be that difficult. Safe. Maybe I should recar. My battery is low. Oh. Maybe I can still beat him. Really? Really? Okay, easy. Yes. I can sell it, I guess. Okay, anyway, I'm nearly out of battery and I'm getting a bit tired, so until next time, I guess. I'm not sure how, maybe I cut some stuff out that was a bit long and raging. How do I quit the game? Oh, maybe I should stop the timer first. Okay, so 1804.2. Oh, 1804. Wow, I didn't play that long. Fuck.